The grill is heating up, getting up to 400 degrees. I'm waiting for it to get into shape. You know what I mean? So when it gets into shape, but I'm right at 400. Fresh chicken meat. Thank you for the spatula. God bless you. So I'm right at, the chicken is marinated, you know. Shit is marinated for hours, sometimes 24 hours. I'm not sure how long this one was, but for hours. And okay, I'm at 400. So I'm gonna start. Ooh, look at that! Look at that fire, man! Look at that shit! Look at. So I'm gonna try start making this work. Place this. Place one. This feels like a movie I used to watch where some guy feeds and he feeds his dogs. See, the chickens are like this. You know what I mean? When you feed your big animals. I have a feeling this is gonna be quick. Unlike my ribs. I have a feeling this is gonna be quick. This is gonna happen very, very quickly. But we'll see. Oh, no. All right, so. All right, I'm going to place them in. And everything should be cool from then on, all right? So, I'll be back. Oh, almost. It's a midway. I'm counting it. See, it's ready for the new meat. Ooh, check that out. So I'm letting it brew for a while. You know, flip it back and forth. You ask me. So ready to go. Gotta make sure everything is good. You know? Gotta make sure it's all nice and brown. But I gotta do some slow cooking. Some slow cooking. We'll flip it once in a while. Hold up. Stay ready. You know what? I'll take that out. I'll eat it. It's just skin, right? Alright, so I'll let this brew for a while. Man, my miss is crazy. I've been rich. I'm running through a mix. That's crazy, man. See my shit? Shit is done. It's happening, man. Look at that. Look at that. Don't play around, yeah? It's done. I'm just letting this smoke. Do that smoke. Living life without fear. Putting 5 carrots in my baby girl ear. Lunches, brunches, you know, I'm a high school. Look, chicken is finished. Oh, look at that. Everybody's eating the salad. And, oh, I forgot to make the video early. Look at that. This is mine. Who has this one? It's okay. More ketchup. What's that, too?